So the first thing most couples think about when they start experiencing challenges in their relationship is couples therapy. But couples therapy can't ever work long term because it doesn't look at how and why each person is showing up in the relationship in the way they do. The only way to heal our relationship is for each person in the relationship to go and do their own individual healing work. Until you've looked at your trauma and your conditioning, and you've recognized and come to terms with the darkest parts of your own shadow, which most people don't want to do, and subsequently start healing all of that, you cannot show up as the best version of yourself in your relationship. And the same goes for your partner. Because until you do that, you're operating firstly from a place of inauthenticity because all your behaviors are just based solely on conditioning. And secondly, the things that you're triggered by in your partner are mainly trauma responses in you, which you can't fix until you heal yourself. Lastly, it could be that your relationship just isn't right for you, but until you've healed yourself and you're operating from a place of high self-worth and deservingness, how will you be able to discern between all the above? Couples therapy is like a band-aid approach for the real work that requires each person in the relationship to go deep into their own shit.